2 years have passed since the downfall of Darth Maul, the Sith warrior. Hugo had been rescued by Obi-Wan Kenobi and his master Qui-Gon Jinn. Right after that, he went to live with his new friend, Rita the Fox. One day, Hugo and Rita went to visit their new friend, Scrooge McDuck, at his home, McDuck Manor. Meanwhile, Scrooge's nephews, Huey, Dewey, and Louie, are captured by a mysterious cloaked figure known as Kylo Ren. Kylo Ren took Huey, Dewey, and Louie to a secret hideout deep in the Enchanted Forest. Hugo and Rita have sensed that Scrooge's nephews are in danger. With help from their new friend, Launchpad McQuack, they set off on his jet plane to go after the mysterious captor. By the time the two heroes got to the secret hideout, they had found the villain. From out of nowhere, Launchpad gave Rita a blue lightsaber. Both Kylo Ren and Rita fought. But when the battle ends, Kylo Ren tracked down Rita. Once Kylo Ren had Rita tied up, he revealed his true identity by taking his mask off. Could it be? It was Rita's big brother, Robin of Luxley, best known as Robin Hood. Rita asked him why is he wearing that costume in the first place. He had told her that Flintheart Glumgold, Scrooge's rival, was trying to help him do the right thing. But unbeknownst to Robin, that Glumgold is using him for power, much to Rita's dismay. When Robin sees Glumgold trying to drop Huey, Dewey, and Louie into a ravine, he ran to their rescue and killed Glumgold by sending him crashing into a tree. Glumgold fell into the river. The heroes went back to McDuck Manor. Once there, Robin reunites with his love, Maid Marian. Meanwhile, in McDuck's backyard, Rita and Hugo look into each other's eyes and they kissed. Shoobity-doo!